Recently, it was reported that Shweta Tiwari's comeback show Mere Dad Ki Dulhan was in a legal trouble. A Punjabi film producer, Preeti Sapru, had filed a case against the producers over the show's concept and claimed to have registered the concept back in 2017. However, during the launch of the show, Shweta Tiwari herself confirmed that they have won the case. The show producers, Tony and Diya Singh, have every reason to rejoice. Talking about the whole scenario, Diya stated, "Ironically, it was on the day of telecast that the matter has been finally resolved in the High Court. The case was completely based on assumptions. The two important points that were raised inside stated that there is no copyright for the concept."